All right, here we go. Welcome to the Chance in Poughkeepsie, New York. My name is Pete Clark from WPDH, and we want you to give a warm welcome for Atlantic recording artist Paul Barrère and friend.
How y'all feeling? I feel like doing a little old folks boogie.
Your body can't feel, Mr. T. Lavitz.
Y'all having a good time? Y'all drinking? Make sure y'all be drinking. I got a new album out on Atlantic Records. Actually, it's Mirage, which is a part of Atlantic Records. It's called On My Own Two Feet. Strange but true. This is a tune, pardon me, called She Lays Down the Beat.
But she's really not. She wants to get a hold on me. And now she ain't kidding when she makes me dance, shooting bullets at my feet. She lays down the beat. Well, she's me. Taillights are a dead giveaway. She wants to get a hold on me. You know she ain't kidding me. She makes me dance, shooting bullets at my feet. She lays down the beat. She's me.
Having a good time? I got a tune called High Roller that's been done about a million different ways, but this is the way it is on my new record. Fun place. I've never been to Poughkeepsie before. This is a swinging theater. What about Texas? This is for all you romantics out there tonight who want to do a little romantic dancing. Thank you.
to love and it's all. We'll be right back. missing you. Where's your worthless tea? And you best bring home bacon dining. You and me is you. I said, you.
Mr. T. Lavitz playing his horn on there. I can tell you who all these people are, as a matter of fact. Since over here on my left, playing keyboard, saxophone, singing, fooling around in general, a member of a group called the Dregs, which are an absolute wonderful group. This is Mr. T. Lavitz. He worships Zambi, whoever Zambi may be. Next to me on guitar and vocals, a monster player himself out of Cincinnati, Ohio. I stole him out of a group called Wheels that I produced. Didn't get anywhere, so I took him instead. This is Mr. Michael Wheeler. And I love that in Cincinnati, too. Right? I can get myself in more trouble on the radio, I'll tell you. Next to me, the only man uglier than I am on this stage, and proud of it, a monster bass player, also a member of a drag, a member of the Dregs, the man behind the Foster Grants, Mr. Andy West. On drums. A monster player. This guy's got to be the monster of all time. Loser of 4 Grammy Awards. Also a member of the Dregs. And a very close personal friend of Sammy Davis Jr. Mr. Rod Morganstein.
This is Mr. Paul Barrère, ladies and gentlemen. One of the baddest around. We told them about you guys, so you gotta get live up to our expectations here, man. This is happening, thank you.
And you've been told in so many things, so many ways. It keeps you wondering from day to day. Please don't believe everything you see. Don't draw conclusions that you hear from me. He say, she say, they say, we all say, but who knows for sure? Oh, I say, yes, say, today. here. Well, it makes sense when the dust is clear. Yeah, so many things, so many ways. It keeps you wondering from day to day. Please don't believe everything you see. I don't draw conclusions till you hear from me. He say, she say, they say, we all say, but who knows for sure?
This tune I call Love Sweet Love, I wrote right after I bought this instrument, as a matter of fact. It's the only tune I can play on this instrument. Nicolette Larson cut it on her last album. Unfortunately, her last album didn't sell very much, so probably nobody's ever heard it. But it's kind of a cross between country and Dixieland.
Love, sweet love, blinded dogs no longer. Only and I was feeling better until your letter. I had to find it, saying we were through. Oh, how can love just come and go? Why must it be so cruel? If love's a game, how do we play to win or by the
rock and roll. Well, this is rock and roll. This is called Down on the Farm. And all you farmers out there in Radio Land in Northern California who are growing things, this is for you.
Big ass, their horses ass too. tune. Well, I might be from the woods, but those hours don't sound so good. What do you do in this here bar?
Are terminally funky tonight. I don't understand it. Must have been, we had a day off yesterday. Maybe everybody got right. Did y'all get right with Zambi last night? All right. Called Fortune Cookie. It's all about, I got this fortune cookie one night. I think I swore off alcohol or something like that. I'll never drink again, you know. And I got this fortune cookie that says, temptation resisted is pleasure lost. And I said, well, maybe I'll drink one more time.
Everything in place. Baby,
Mr. Rod Morganstein. My new single is called Fool For You. It's a rockin' good time. You like this? T likes this tune because he gets to sing. Morganstein, I'm Paul Barrère. Thank you very much. We had a great time. I gotta say, I'd like to dedicate this tune to Mr. Lowell George. Near and dear friend of mine. And when I do this tune, I usually think about him. It's called All That You Dream.
I've been down, but now been down.